In October 2020, I got a call from Kashmir. The man on the other end of the line said, "Sir, I am back in Mumbai and I have some walnuts for you." The sound of his voice took me back to last March, when so many migrants were stranded here because of the lockdown. One of the biggest Bollywood stars moved to their plight, vowed to send these migrants back to their homes in Uttar Pradesh. The managing director of this big star is a friend of mine. I got to work. All was set and a train was allotted to us. But then I received a call from the railways informing me that it has been cancelled. Without a second thought, the Bollywood star instructed us to send the migrants by plane. When I was at the airport to see them off, I noticed a young guy sitting on the ground with his wife and his kid. I went to him and asked, "What are you doing at the airport during this pandemic?" He said that his flight back home to Jammu in Kashmir had been cancelled. In tears, he told me, "I have no money left." His wife stood up, also in tears, and said she was 4 months pregnant. I could not imagine their pain. I arranged for their tickets from Mumbai to Delhi and then from Delhi to Jammu, as no direct flights were available. To my relief, they reached home safely. When I heard his voice on the phone 6 months later upon his return to Mumbai, I was so touched. I didn't want him to face any further travel difficulties, so I said, "Please don't take the trouble to come to me, as getting around in the city is too difficult." I thanked him and requested that he share the walnuts with those in need.